your gas didn't finish off Dr. Miller and his meddlesome friend Hudson, that crash sure did.
There's always a chance that they're still alive, Greta.
When that tub fills with water, she'll slide off the ice and there'll be nothing left but a memory.
What direction is land?
Due east. Row, men.
Are you all right, Dr. Miller?
Yes, fine. Look at you, Gray.
Hey, can you get out of there, Phillips?
Yeah.
See you fellas again.
Well, what happened?
We had an iceberg.
Where's your captain?
He got off with part of the crew in the only boat that wasn't stove in.
He tried to kill us.
Well, that's right in his line. Well, come on, let's get out of here. This tub won't float forever.
Give me a hand here, bosun.
What's this?
Shortwave radio. We may need it. Come on.
Looks like this is it, gentlemen.
Oh, no. We're not dead yet. This is a pretty big berg we hit. We can float around on here for days.
Now you're talking. Let's go.
Now, wait a minute. Better round up all the food and equipment we can carry.
She's starting to slide off the ice. Go search the galley for food. See what you can find. I have some fur clothing and Arctic gear in my cabin.
Go get it. We better see what's left in our cabin.
My furniture and my notes.
Dr. House. He was a fine scientist.
Looks like the finish of the Peritron, too.
Yes, I'll have to start all over again.
Sorry, Doc.
Good thing I'm just a tenderfoot businessman. Otherwise, I wouldn't have been sucker enough to buy all this equipment.
We haven't got time to put those furs on now, Gray.
Here's the grub.
Good, heave it over. Doctor, will you take care of the radio?
Yes, sir.
Let's get this on. Look, get a hold of that.
But nobody's ever flown beyond this point.
Well, I'll take that chance. Some of them may be marooned on icebergs. My father, perhaps.
All we can do is try to make shore on one of these floes.
Oh, the ice will melt from under us. We haven't got a chance without a boat.
Well, we gotta try. We can't stay here. This floe is about ready to crack to pieces. We'll never make it.
We'd better make it.
Look, we head for that big iceberg right over there.
Thank you.
Blackie, here, boy. Here.
He's done for. The bear's got his scent. No, no, he's not a goner yet. Give me that skeet. Here.
Like a village, all right. Probably Eskimos.
So we are safe at last?
Pretty close, anyway. All right, men, start rowing.
Like the most sheltered spot on the berg. Let's make camp here.
I wish I'd gone down with the ship. It would have been quicker that way.
Bug up, Gray. As long as we got that radio, we got a good chance. Let's unload.
Chief, this old lover could only speak English, we'd sure be in luck.
Me speak 'em? You bet.
That's fine. Look, Chief, let's get right down to cases. You know a town called Bankhead?
You bet. Him way far away, over big snow, big ice, big long time get there.
Oh, that's fine. You give us sled, dogs, and men?
Plenty sled, plenty dogs, you bet. No man.
Think we could do it without guides, Captain?
Looks like we'll have to. We'll navigate by compass. Let's have him.
Him cough.
Oh, yeah.
Him cough pretty big, you bet.
Well, come on, man, dig up.
For 3 days, I tell you, I can't stand it.
I know it's tough, Gray, but as long as these batteries last, it's your only hope.
It's better than listening to the silence.
It's the only way. We're drifting steadily out to the open sea. Reaching shore is no longer possible.
Breaking up. That means the thaw is here. From now on, it's going to melt pretty fast. You mean this iceberg, too?
Sooner or later, it'll melt and turn over.
Is gone.
Well, we better find him. I'll tell him what he'll do.
the bear.
He's going to get him. Fool, Jim.
Too late.
Don't land. Go for help. Don't land. Go for help.
Dad!
It's Ruth. Ruth!
Ruth, this is Jim. Listen. Don't try to land. Do not try to land. Try to find an Eskimo village. Try northeast along the base of that big ranch. Got it?
I understand.
Be careful now.
Your daughter finds that Eskimo village.
Well, if there's one there, she'll find it. We're turning over.
Another piece like that breaks off, we're gunners.
Oh, I hope those Eskimos have speedboats.
You chief, out there, men on iceberg.
Men on iceberg, you bet.
Oh, you understand. Yes, my father. Two other men. Could you send someone out to get them off?
You bet. Plenty cost, lady.
Oh, we'll pay anything, but hurry.
It's all right now, Togiti. Ojino Mato, Dakaru, Totuti. Where on iceberg, white man?
I'll fly over in my plane and show the way.
You to come out to this ato. You to come out to see the ato to see. Ato, stop. Oh, you to see. Oh, you go by ato to see. Ato.
This is it. She's cracking up.